So we see now that, as you know, the supraspinatus is located superior to the spinous process of the arm, sort of externally rotate it, and you can see how the bone starts to move, the humeral head starts to rotate again, facing the camera. Perfect. And I'm gonna ask the patient to do an internal rotation, so bring her arm. We can also slide a little higher and see